Are you ready for the summit? I'm coming to you live from Santa Monica from our offices. And given Santa Monica's the home of our portfolio company, Bird, I've decided I'm gonna take the 1 hour ride from Santa Monica to join you in Malibu. I'll be there in about an hour. But welcome to the 2019 Upfront Summit.
Mark, watch out.
He's been shot. Call 911.
Mark Messon and Bird, he won the lottery. Must have went straight to his head.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty.
I guess someone finally decided to clip his wings. I was at the gym, all right? You want proof? Boom! Get fake gains like that? You catching this? I know Mark had a laser pointer. So many companies to talk about today, but really excited to discuss one in particular. Their latest investment to Solve. Very, very exciting company. Mark, not cool. Check the cameras. You may find who took it.
I was just making sure Mark had everything in order for the summit. I wonder if he'll even do it now. Things just won't be the same without him. Look, every single year, my holiday gets steamrolled by Mark and his stupid summit. Do you know how hard it is to not hear Christmas music? That's how busy I am.
Why would I go to France for bullets when you Americans give them out like candy? I went to France because, newsflash, I'm French. I have admin's access to everyone's computer. I could tell that Mark was out of touch. That speech was not about his death. It was about me taking back control of the company I founded.
Let's face it, Mark's investment strategy was terrible. Last year was Bitcoin. This year it's some stupid app where you're gonna pay to solve crimes. I mean, who wants that? Listen, I'm not gonna pretend that Mark didn't occasionally piss me off, but I did appreciate what he did for this company. If I'm being honest, it's gonna be a challenge to fill his shoes. I'm excited to share the new structure with all of you, which I have laid out right here.
Someone decided to clip his wings.
Every single year, my holiday gets steamrolled by Mark and his stupid summit.
I could tell that Mark was out of touch.
I'm not gonna pretend that Mark didn't occasionally piss me off.
Welcome to the 2019 Upfront Summit.
I have admin's access to everyone's computer.